Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing like a prepare with me for back to school preparations, all of that. I start school August 4th, which actually sucks, but there's a time where we have to start. So today we are going to Staples to get my school supplies since I'm gonna be busy. This is my last week of summer and this is like the only day me and my mom can both go and get them. So it is currently 5:25 p.m. and we're heading to Staples to get the school supplies. So I will see you guys when we get into Staples.
Your boy got the full body durag out.
Yeah, so we gone, stop, we good, stop, chill. Let's go, let's go, let's go, take, let's go, set, let's roll. Straining, yeah. Straining, yeah. Don't none get straining, but straining. Don't none get straining, but straining. You don't get shit straight, you don't straining. In this game, sit back, be patient. Gang, niggas act like the game went vacant. Niggas act like something been taken. What? Ain't nothing but a little bit of straining. Been kicking shit, popping out daily. On the island, it's a movie I'm making. I'm counting De Niro's with Robert De Niro. He telling them that you're amazing. Put that shit on, then get shit on. I bought two whips and I put my bitch on. She put this wrist on. She had to reset it with Richard Mill prone. Turn a pandemic into a pandemic. You know that's the shit that we on.
Okay, y'all, so I am back from Staples now and I just had to fix my hair before I got on camera because I was looking a mess earlier. But it is currently 9 o'clock. I just finished setting up my book bag for the year, so I'm gonna show y'all what's in it because if I did a video just dedicated to this, I think y'all would literally kill me because it's so short and there's like no substance to it. I'm just gonna show y'all the school supplies that I got from Staples, not really what's in the bag because I don't have it kind of set up perfectly yet. And I was gonna use like a purse or something, a tote bag, but I can't be cute. I just gotta be functional and y'all will probably hate me, but I don't care. So the first thing that I had got were these folders from Staples. This one is a light pink and then this one is like a marble. And I had got these because I don't use binders anymore. I just use dividers. So let me pull one out for an example. These dividers have pockets on them. So if y'all can see, like, there's pockets. So I would put the work for one subject in this pocket and then put it in the folder because it's much lighter than carrying a binder every day because binders just weigh my bags down. It's just much easier to keep track of and pull out instead of having to pull out a big old binder. That was my pet peeve. I just switched to folders and I haven't used a binder since like 7th grade. And then I have these two notebooks. So the gray one is a 3-subject notebook. The black one is a 1-subject notebook. And I'm only carrying those two to start, but I got 4 in total. So these are my extra two. I got this one. This black one is a 3-subject, and then this white one is a 1-subject. So those are the 4 notebooks I got, but I'm only gonna start with 2 of them because I use the same one for all the subjects. And then when I run out of one, then I'll use a different notebook and so on. And 4 got me through pretty well last time, so I'm hoping it gets me through well this time. The next thing that I got was this planner, and it's just super cute. It's pink and it says 22 to 23. I'm trying to wait for it to focus. Okay, cool. And it's like really cute on the inside. Let me try and show y'all. So like this is what the pages look like kind of, and then there's a calendar part of it if I can find it. I thought this was really cute. I used my planner last year kind of because we were forced to, but I kind of plan online as well as planning on paper, but I want to try and use my actual planner this year. And then I got my pencil case, and my pencil case has everything that I got. I'll just pull out some as an example because as I said, I did kind of set it up already. So in the pencil case, I got these highlighters. They're just pastel colored highlighters, and I used these last year and I literally love these. And then I have these pens. These are just from last year because I write in pen and not in pencil. So the next thing that I got were mechanical pencils just in case we were required to use them on like a test or something. And then of course it comes with the little lead that's in here, so that's in my pencil pouch. And I also have a big eraser. This was just good for group projects and posters. I used mine a lot last year. And then of course I got these pink pens because as I said, I write in pens, so I go through pens pretty quickly. And they're just pink on the outside, but the ink pink is black. And I really like these. I thought these were cute because, of course, everything I have has to be pink. Like, if y'all didn't notice, that's the theme. That's my room. That's just me. I'm not complete without pink. That's just my brand. That's pretty much what I got from Staples. I feel like back to school shopping was so much easier in grade school because they give you a full rundown, a list of everything you need. Now you just kind of have to guesstimate. So I'm hoping this will get me through as it did last year. Sophomore year, it's going to be a little bit different, and I'm taking more college classes this year. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how much I need. And of course, if I need anything else, I can just run out and get it later. But that's it for the school supplies. So I will see y'all for the next part of this video. I'm going to look good. It's time to get in the right state of mind because I start school next week. So it is a few days later and I'm getting ready to go to my nail appointment because I'll show y'all later, but let me show y'all my outfit of the day. Here's my outfit of the day. I'm just wearing this white top. Don't remember where it's from. These jeans. I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear yet, so I'm barefoot. Then I have this Marc Jacobs the tote bag. And if y'all remember, if y'all watched my back to school clothing haul, I said it didn't come in yet, and it literally came in a day after I filmed the freaking video. So I'm real mad because I feel like everything, my last minute back to school stuff, wanted to come in after I filmed the freaking video. Like, my mom was like, okay, let's order some shoes now, and I'm like, I just filmed, but whatever. Anyways, I am on the way or getting ready to go to the nail salon. It's currently 4:14. We're supposed to leave at like 4:30 or something. So I'm probably gonna get a snack or whatever before we leave. But that is the plan, or that's what we're prepping for today. So I was just texting the nail tech, just making sure that we're still good. I was just making sure we're good. We're still good for 5. So I'm going to head over there. It's only like 20-ish minutes from my house, I think. So it won't be like too far of a drive or anything. But I'll see. She's a beginner nail tech, so of course I'll show you all the outcome and all of that. But I will ask if it's okay to film in her home and everything like that, just because I'm not sure how people feel about that all the time. But let me show you all my nails. So this is currently what they look like. Chunky Frenchies from the nail salon. You can see how overgrown or outgrown they are. Really bad, but we're finally gonna get them fixed today, so it really doesn't even matter. But yeah, that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing, so I'm gonna head out there pretty soon. Okay, y'all, so I am back home. I had like the best experience with her ever. It's funny because I guess we have mutual friends and stuff, so I'm honestly surprised we didn't meet sooner. But she's a young nail tech, self-taught and everything, so this is Let me show y'all actually. Yeah, so this is how my nails ended up coming out. They're super cute. I really like them. It was just fun hanging out with her and like chilling with her and stuff, and it didn't take her that long anyways. So now I'm just gonna chill because the next thing that I have to do is get my hair done, and my best friend's gonna do that, but I'll see y'all later for that. Hey guys, good morning. It's 9:44 a.m. So it's a Sunday and I am going to go to my bestie's house so that she can do my hair, which is another part of prepping for back to school, because my best friend does hair, or she's like practicing. She doesn't have an official hair page yet, but she do everybody here. So we're gonna get matching back to school hair, except different colors and different lengths. So I wanted to hop on the camera and show y'all kind of what I'm getting, what color it is, and just kind of explain everything before I go over there, because I know when I go over there I'll probably just get like a montage of what's happening, not actual talking footage, because I'm just gonna be like hanging out with her. So basically I got this passion twist hair from Amazon. I ordered it a couple days ago and it came in on like Monday or something. I just haven't really looked at it, but it's this color. It's number 27, so it's like a golden brown. Last time for my braids I think I had 30, but it was like reddish for me, so I didn't really like it. I just wanted like a brown blonde type thing, which this is exactly that. And there's 8 packs of it, and it came with like a crochet hook and everything. So excited to use this. I'm supposed to get short passion twists, so not too long. I feel like short passion twists look so good. I don't know why. Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to get. The hair that I got will be linked down below in my Amazon storefront. So if y'all wanna get that, it'll be linked down there, and just click the link and get it so we can match. This is what it looks like. And as I said, there's 8 packs. I don't know how long it's gonna take us. I'm gonna go over there early afternoon. I just woke up early this morning so that I could wash my hair, because I came back from a water park yesterday and I didn't wash my hair last night because I was too tired when I had got home. So I woke up early to wash my hair and comb it out and everything. And then I'm gonna head over there probably early afternoon, like 12, 1. We will see. I just wanted to hop on here and say hey to y'all, and that today I'm going to get my hair done. We're actually having a sleepover because we don't really know how long it's gonna take her. She's getting passion twists, but it's just gonna be like black and blonde and everything. I'm excited. This is gonna look so bomb, and I am so excited to get my hair done because it's long overdue. This bonnet, I hate coming on camera with the bonnet, but since my hair is freshly washed and combed out, I'm not gonna come on with my hair like so. Yeah, I will come back to y'all when I'm at her house getting my hair done. I'll just highlight the important parts because it's gonna be a long process. But I will see y'all soon. My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to bash me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late because I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent her back to her boyfriend with my imprint on her ass sheet. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. Okay guys, so I know you probably hate me right now because I didn't get that much footage, or really any footage of her doing my hair at the hair appointment, but that was my bestie's house. People were just, you know, in and out. We were just chilling, taking a bunch of breaks, so I wasn't really thinking about it. It wasn't on my mind. I'm sorry y'all, but it really wasn't that interesting. It was just twisting over and over and over again. But this is how the hair looks. I showed y'all in the clip. It's really pretty. It's like so pretty. This is the perfect back to school hair, because even though passion twists don't last long, they're so pretty. Like, they're so pretty. And with the nails, who you know for real. Yeah, so basically I am not doing that much today since I just got my hair done. I don't know when the next time I'm gonna hop on the camera is, because it's gonna be like the what's in my backpack, probably the night before the first day of school. So I don't know when I'm gonna film that, or when I'm gonna get this, like my lunch stuff and everything put in my backpack. But current countdown is 3 days before school starts, so that is the plan, and I will see y'all later. So the next thing that I need to do for preparation is getting a pedicure, because since I got my nails done at the nail tech's house, then I couldn't go to the nail salon and get them done like I usually do. But that actually brings me to the sponsorship of today's video. Because I can't go to the salon, I am doing an at-home manicure. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get the best pedicure or manicure with the Nail Reserve gel polish. So the Nail Reserve kindly sent me 5 different colors, and then a top coat and a base coat and all of that. I'm gonna show you guys the colors that that I picked out and tell you a little bit about this amazing brand. So the first color that I picked out was Venice Beach, and Venice Beach is like a light pink, and y'all know I love pink, so I had to get some pink in there. Next color is Pink Princess, and it's also a light pink, but it's just a little bit more on like the tannish side, so it's a little bit more chill. Then I got this neutral color, it's called Beauty in the Nude, and it's so cute. It's just a tan brownish color, good for when I'm gonna switch it up. And then I got this color Electric Rose. It is more of like a bright pink, and I love pink, so I had to get like every shade of pink there was possible. And lastly, I got White Addict, which is just a simple white polish, because I usually get white polish on my toes, so I decided to get a white one so I can always do them at home. For those of you who don't know, the Nail Reserve is a gel polish brand which gives you so many options and colors and just different things that you want. You can do so many beautiful at-home manicures or pedicures if you don't feel like spending all of that money at the salon. Their polish is well worth the investment, and I suggest that you go shop with them. The Nail Reserve really gives you everything that you could want in a nail polish. It's long lasting, the color is bright, and it comes out really shiny and smooth. So I really, really hope that you guys go shop with them so we can match all together. So I want y'all to know that I'm not just talking to you guys about it just to try and get you to buy it. I'm gonna be using it on myself today. So let's go ahead and give myself an at-home pedicure for the last step of my back to school preparation. I'm filming this last part a little bit later, but I wanted to wait and add the pedicure part in this video. I absolutely love how my pedicure turned out, so make sure to go shop with them. But that is actually the end of this video, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video, which is more back to school content, so make sure to subscribe for that. I'll see y'all soon. Bye guys! California, much like Arizona.